Our next piece was written by our very own conductor, Jacob Whitchurch, in that day.